but we were very close friends. Kobe was my dear friend. He was like a little brother. Everyone always wanted to talk about the comparisons